What's up, fellas, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. This is Suroz here coming at you all the way from East Coast. I don't want to say especially where I am from, but I'm here to enjoy this beautiful weather outside, all red, November time, guys. It's called for Thanksgiving, you know, and the next month we're gonna be almost done with this 2020, man. It's crazy year, but you know what? I will just take one step at a time, man. One step at a time. But music makes you feel alive. That's why I'm here to watch one of the... It's not a requested song, actually. You know, I just picked this out because I wanted to do something different, something new, what's going on in this music world and all that. I was shuffling down and I got this song by the kid Laroi, return of investment, that's all I can say, ROI. And it's called so done, right? You guys are done with this pandemic, man. I'm so done. I don't know, I'm not done, man. If I'm done, I'm finished. No done, never done. You'll always be working out, man. So guys, yep, if you're here for the first time, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And if you have already hit that subscribe button, forget to hit that notification bell icon. Please do that, all right? And at the end of this video, if you did enjoy my reaction and, of course, this song, hit that like button too, okay? Because YouTube will help us spread this music video, I mean, this reaction video, not the music video, to all over the world, all over the YouTube community. That's the way I actually get motivated to do more music reaction video in the future, and of course get more exposures, right? Without any further ado, let's watch this song, So Done. Let's go. Not bad.
Okay, I realize now that everything that I did was wrong. Okay, I realize now some things are better.
I can tell this is a tragedy song. Okay, I realize now everything I did was wrong. Man, don't get in your head though, okay? Just feel it because it's a music, alright? It's a tragedy song because it starts with the ukulele chords and all that. I could feel that, man. Man. But don't fall the victim, man. This is just a music. Don't take it too seriously.
Better off said than done. Okay, I realize now that maybe I'm not ready for love.
Damn, this guy looks so depressed, man. Do you see that? These guys look so depressed, man.
Okay.
Okay, she's a beautiful girl, but man, there's so many fishes in the pond, man. You can just get another one. But it's okay. It's okay. It's just the music, man. Don't take it so, you know, heartily. Don't take it so deeply, you know. But, okay. Let's see. Let's see. That's why I'm here, guys, you know, to watch and just give my honest opinion and have fun. You know, have fun, man. Enjoy it.
I realize
but he looks depressed right there, man.
And maybe I'm not ready for love.
Yep.
Okay, I realize now I finished just before we begun. I'm done, so done. I'm done.
He's gonna cry.
Games you play, I'm numb. So numb. I'm numb to all the pain you bring. I'm trying to figure this all out for myself.
I like his voice, man. And he's just kind of like expressing his feeling about love, rejection we get through music. That's pretty beautiful. That's a powerful thing about music, man. You just can just express it, and it's people gonna watch it and like relate to it, right? So this is good.
I don't need you or nobody else. I'm done. So done.
Oh my god, that looks so creepy though, man.
So done, so done, so done, I'm done.
He's gonna kick that guy or something. Man, I wanna see the fight.
I think that it's time for you to realize I'm not gonna be here forever, but I wish that I was, but you were the cause. For every little feeling I'm feeling inside, sometimes I sit and I think about why I even trusted you, shit, I'm surprised. I'm walking away from you, it's about time. Want you to walk out and walk out of my life. And you, yeah, you stay on my mind way more.
this freaking the tragedy is like haunting him, man. Wherever he goes, you know, it's like people like he find his girlfriend or all, I don't know if that is girlfriend, like ex girlfriend, whatnot. But like he sees somebody kissing each other. It's like haunting him, man. Like so done, man. Yeah, this song is totally relatable.
I'm done with all the games you play. I'm numb, so numb. I'm numb to all the pain you bring. I'm trying to figure this all out for myself. I don't need you or nobody else. I'm done, so done, so done, so done, so done, so done. I'm done.
Wow, very precious. Sometimes heartbreak can save your life. No, it's done. The song is done too. Okay, it's done. Lyrical lemonade. Okay, it's done. I mean, the song is done, right? Oh man, what do I think about this song? Musically, and he got that, you know, voice. He got that chill. It's a good voice. Good voice for the music. Content-wise, it's a very depressing song. That's all I can tell. And if you guys take this to your heart, you guys gonna have a lot of breakups. Okay. If I listen to this song for a long, long time, man, I'm gonna see all these girls breaking my heart. So yeah, that's how it is, man. Subconsciously, it's gonna hurt you, right? So I would just take it lightly, and this looks like a victim mentality, man. I don't want to be like this, but what I can tell you guys, it's a lot of things you can get rejected, not only romantically, like even life, like even this world right now, right? Pandemic is rejecting us. Like you could have done so many things right now, but you can't, right? So it's kind of a sense of rejection if you take that things in perspective. So yeah, with relationship, it's pretty hard because it's like emotion involved in it. Yeah, I was back, you know, a long, long time ago, I would say, yeah, sometime I get hurt too. But, you know, hey, at least I know I can go back to my place and just be relaxing, you know, and chill, you know, give no Fs. But it's okay, man. That's how life is, guys. This is pretty depressing song, but I don't want to take this so into my heart. I just want to take it as a song. Like, I feel sorry for you. That's all it is, guys. That's all it is. All right, guys. What do you guys think about this song? And my reaction, guys, just take it lightly, you know. Life is to live, enjoy, and accept what the life gonna bring to you, whether it's good or bad. Be grateful of, right? That's all it is, guys. That's all it is. At the end of the day, man, you can only focus on things you can control, right? Okay, guys, I'll see you next time with some more music reaction video. If you have anything you want to add that down in the comment section, do that. All right, till then, I'll see you. Peace out.